Hello children, good morning to all of you. Today I am going to tell you all the thought of the day. And the thought is, do unto others as you would like them to do unto you. For example, if you want that others behave nicely with you, then you too must behave nicely with others. Will you remember this, children? Bye for now.